Penn State Nittany Lions beat Michigan this weekend at home with a season-high team score of 196.725.
We are Penn State! We are Penn State! We are Penn State for the glory!
Sheree Musher accomplished three season highs this meet, receiving a 9.975 on vault, a 9.925 on beam, and winning the all-around with a 39.6. The team as a whole accomplished a season high as well, receiving a 49.35 on beam. The NCAR winner for this weekend was Sheree Musser. The next home meet for the Nittany Lions will be on March 20th. It's our senior meet against Nebraska. For GoPSUSports.com, I'm Megan Schanfelter.